Tomorrow, we're analyzing Duluth streets like you've never seen before.
I escaped from St. Luke's Hospital with shackles on my feet.
Are you living next to a crash house?
You think he was dealing out of the apartment?
Oh, he was.
Tomorrow on CBS3 Duluth.